can see they don't have the music in front of them. They just learned it, they're trying to memorize it, and they are a little insecure. This same song, the same sound, the same choir could sing it a whole lot better. What do they need? Confidence. What do they need? To know their parts real well. And what do they need? The sound. Because the first thing that goes out the window when you're nervous or when you don't know something is your sound. Okay? So I'm going to try to again give you a little taste of how it really should sound if they do everything, if everything has been polished and we have the end result. Okay? And how it should sound. So we're going to try just for 2 minutes.
Yeah.
They like that.
Yeah.
And they sang that very well. That was very, very, very good. Very good. There's another spiritual, an oldie. This is a soon or will be done, but with a new arrangement. And we'd like to try to do that for you at this time. Again, it is not the finished product. We're still working on it. But they really did a great job trying to learn all this music and try to do it well and even memorize it. So here we go with Soon or Will Be Done. Being patient and working with me. I'd like to thank Mrs. Fletcher for playing for us. I'd like to thank Ms. Touch for inviting me to be a part of this conference. And I'd like to thank you for taking the time to come and be here this afternoon. So, Ms. Touch, the remaining time is yours.